Second down and 10. And the defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager. And he sure got his re- if there were any functioning, and that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game is on the line. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. And I'm like, oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the...